Well, thanks, everybody. Sorry that we have to do this via Zoom. I know it's a lot better to meet in person and talk, and it's a lot easier, but with this COVID stuff, this seemed to be make the most sense. So we really welcome everybody, and thank you for taking the time to join us for our crop production meeting this morning. A committee on the Northwestern Ag Research Center. Scott Boxbaum couldn't make it this morning, and so you get stuck with me here for about 5-10 minutes. Anyways, once again, I just really want to thank you guys for joining us. We really appreciate it. These guys have worked hard over the summer and collecting data, and I know they're excited to share it with you to help you guys as we get into another growing season. Few things that I just wanted to let you guys know that we did get a new scientist hired this year. His name is Clint Bierman from Wyoming, and he's been just a great fit. And I know Jessica's really, really excited to have him join our team. So if you're up here around this neck of the woods and you see him with him, just a great guy. He's doing a lot of great work here at the experiment station. So feel free to come shake his hand and introduce yourself. Another thing, I am the vice president of the Montana Grain Growers, and we've kind of had a shift this year. Lola Raska, who's been with the Montana Grain Growers for, she was the VP for a long time. She'd been with the organization for over 30 years. She retired this year, and so we're very glad to have Allison Vergeron is our new executive VP for the Montana Grain Growers. So if you see some emails come through, or if you're not sure who this person is, now you know. And she's very great. We're very excited to have her join our team there. So once again, if you see her out and about, please go introduce yourself and let her know who you are and so forth. So another thing here that we want to kind of address is that there is CEU credits available for any of you certified agronomists that are on here. And if you want to get in touch with Jessica, she can email you the forms or get you the right paperwork that you need so that you can make sure you guys get your credits. One kind of last thing here, we are recording today's session. So any of you guys that, want to look back or are interested or maybe, forgot something in somebody's presentation or just a reminder, you can jump back on here and take a look at any time that you want. The last kind of thing here is that we encourage you to stay towards the end because we're going to have a question and answer session, and it's a little bit tricky here, but we want to make sure everybody's questions are answered, so bear with us as we get into the question and answer session. Just a few more things. I just really want to give a shout out to the scientist team and dealing with COVID this year. It's really put a damper on just life in general for all of us, and we're all well aware. And so they have done a very good job dealing with this. And I just want to give a shout out to all the workers that were at the experiment station this year, the scientists, to Jessica for just doing an outstanding job dealing with this. And I know that she would much rather have this meeting in person where we could all be drinking coffee and eating donuts. And I know we all would be. So I'm with that. I want to turn this back over to Jessica and let her continue on with the meeting.